Hi everyone, welcome to my channel Fashion Made Easy. Do like, share and subscribe to the video. In today's tutorial, I'll teach you the easiest way to attach a zipper. So let's get started with the video. So here I have taken 8-inch long zipper and 2 pieces of fabric. So firstly, I'm going to fold one side of my fabric like this at 1/2 inch, and then after folding the fabric, I'm just going to place it on the zipper. Once I've placed the fabric on the zipper like this, I'm going to attach the pins over here. From top to bottom, I'm going to pin it completely so that it doesn't move. After pinning the fabric, I'm going to attach my zipper foot and then place the fabric and zipper onto the machine and slowly start sewing. So here I'm stitching the fabric onto the zipper. So firstly, I'm going to give a slightly back stitch over here and then sew a completely straight line with maintaining 1/2 centimeter from the fold or coil. Now I'm about to complete my stitch over here, so I'm not going to stitch it completely till the end. Before that, I'm going to give a slightly back stitch over here like this and then remove my fabric. So as you can see here, I have not completely stitched the whole line, so I'm going to open my zip and again place it over here. Over here, I'm just going to give a slightly back and forth stitch, and my zipper is attached on one side of the fabric. So this is how I've attached zipper onto my fabric. So here you can see I have stitched a completely straight line. Also, the seam allowance I'll show you here. The seam allowance that is there is equal throughout. So this is how you'll be getting it, and it looks very clean. So the same way I'm going to do it for the other side. So here again I'm going to pin the fabric onto the zipper like I have done previously, and once the pinning is completed, I'm going to start stitching it. So this is how I've pinned it again onto the other side. So now I'm going to start stitching the same way I've done previously, and I'm going to give a straight stitch with maintaining 1/2 centimeter. So I'm stitching very slowly and carefully so that the stitch doesn't get over the coil of the zipper, and I'm removing my pins, and here I'm about to complete the stitch as well. Also, the second way you can do this is by keeping your pressure foot down and then just opening a zipper bit and again start stitching it from where you have stopped like this, and then give a slightly back stitch and lock the stitches. So attaching your zipper in this way is going to be really helpful because it doesn't break your needle. Also, here the seam allowance that I have got for both the sides are equal, which looks very clean. So that's how you can attach your zipper easily. So that's it for today's tutorial. If you really find the video helpful, do like, share and subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching.